Well, the severe weather may have dampened the next rescue for a national mill dog rescue in El Paso County. Only KRDO News Channel 13 was allowed to show you the damage yesterday. The group is scheduled to save 40 to 60 dogs in the Midwest this month. But tonight, National Mill Dog Rescue says that may not happen if the facility isn't ready. We'll, of course, keep you updated right here on the networks of KRDO. And you can